When the pandemic began, we responded by distributing dry rations and meal kits to all the workforce which suddenly found itself at home. Then a friend's daughter, a medical student, asked me if we could distribute masks to her seniors who were down to their last 20 masks. So we managed to get the suppliers and responded to that. Then through word of mouth, we realized that many doctors and interns were asking us for PPE kits, for eye goggles, for masks. We started our fundraiser, and that's when Give India stepped in. There was one person who was in charge of just looking at the product. Since it was a new space for us, and Give India was also very particular that the right product, the best product in the market, should reach the hospitals. So we had somebody looking at whether the PPE kits were Citra certified, whether the masks were NIOSH approved, and we realized that the doctors were actually in a battlefield. And we could respond because of the solid support given to us by Give India.